So you are an Android mobile user, that's why you clicked on this video, right? Here are some quick Android settings that you should change right now. So let's get started. First of all, I am going to show you how you can increase battery life of your device. For this, turn off the auto brightness and set the brightness light to below 50%. The brighter your screen, the more battery power it requires. You can do this from control panel. If it's not there, you need to open the settings app and search for automatic brightness and find this setting. Turn it off and reduce the brightness. Another way to improve battery life while also reducing eye strain is to use Android's dedicated dark mode. And dark mode not only reduces the eye strain but also improves battery life because it takes less power to display dark backgrounds on OLED panels than a white background. Turn it on, open settings app, then display settings. I suggest you to use dark mode all the time, but if you are not sure, you can always set dark mode to automatically turn on based on a schedule. Like I have set it from sunset to sunrise. Or you can also set a custom timing for it. Moving ahead to next setting, when we install a bunch of applications from Play Store, our device gets a lot of icon clutter on home screen. Thankfully, there's a simple way to get out of this. Long press on an empty area of your home screen, tap on home settings, then more, bring up drawer settings, find the option labeled as place new apps to home screen, and turn it off. And yeah, no more icons when you install new apps. You can still add shortcuts by dragging an app's icon out of the app drawer, but they won't clutter your home screen unless you want them. Moving ahead to the next trick, and this one is the most important one. As you know, there's nothing worse situation than a lost or stolen phone. To get rid of this, you have to set up a successful recovery. Here's what you need to do. Open settings app and then search for find my device. It's usually in the security or privacy section of the settings app. In Samsung devices, there is find my mobile option under biometrics and security. Once enabled, you can head over to android.com/find from any PC or mobile. And here you need to sign in with your Google account. Samsung users can visit findmymobile.samsung.com to find their lost phone. Assuming your phone is on and online, you should be able to see its location on map. From here, you can make it ring, lock, or you can set a lock screen note to tell whoever has it and how to get it back to you. In worst scenario, remotely wipe the whole thing. So that's it for this video. Do subscribe if you really find this video informative. Drop your thoughts through comments, and I will see you guys in next video.